Okay, we asked Lysippus and Democritus what causes all these objects to exist, the atoms to come together, and what causes them to fall apart, to be destroyed. They say nothing. It's just random. Does that answer succeed? Is that a good answer to the question, why do things change?